Okay guys, tip of the week this week is going to be the importance of boxing boots. Okay, I'll just go through a little thing with you. Okay, so first, a normal trainer. Now if you're going to go work with trainers, which you can, but basically you're not going to have no support on your ankle. And basically as you stand, you can go back and you can go over on your ankle, which I have done, and it's very painful, can damage tendons. Okay, so if you do get a little boot, you can get what's called the half boot and the long boot, whatever you prefer. I prefer the shorter boot, that's just my preference. It's entirely up to you which one you want to go for. Okay, because it will give you that support. So when you're standing, if you do go over slightly, the boot should keep you, if it's nice and tight, should keep it together and tight.